The magic axe of the barbarian king can fell even the mightiest warriors with only one blow. Those who hope to oppose the Marshwalker leader must pass the test of strength if they hope to challenge the barbarian to combat, which is a new rule that we've all agreed makes sense. Let's keep it clean, fellas, and follow procedure.
You going to actually face us this time, Marshwalker? Yeah, call me when you actually finish the test of strength.
Okay, lay down your cards.
Okay, ready? Sweet meteors! That's right. And upgrades to make our weapons sweet. You think that's enough to take us down? Oh yeah, that's good. Searing blades! Weapon nullifier! Healthy living! Corrosive healing! I can't believe this trash.
The process works!
Okay, the Keeper of Rule said that Stan completed some kind of test to get that axe, so all you gotta do is do the same test of strength and you should be able to kick his ass.
On this sacred battlefield, the Marshwalker lit the sacred signal pyres using the Eternal Flame. Your test begins at the Soda Sopa, home of the defeated Kenny. Stan used the sacred flame to light the beacons. You need to do the same, new kid.
So, light some sticks, okay? But how to get the fire from Kenny's garage over there? Mm-hmm. All you need to do is find a torch and light the... Oh, you're lighting your body on fire. Well, that's one way to do it, I guess. Wow, I underestimated the new kid's magic powers. I didn't have Firewalker on my new kid bingo card. That sacred flame shouldn't hurt you, but it will go out. Get moving! Quick, new kid. Use your hot body to light the torches. Okay, beacon lit. How many do we need?
All of them.
Every single one, my lord.
I'm tossing it!
Goodbye. That ticked.
Strike, minions! Your time is now! Player one, you okay now? Well, I was worried.
Oh! No!
I'm holding it!
Not the bow. Ow!
There they are! Rock!
Ha ha! Ow! Get them when they come out. Damn it.
Fragile cargo, man.
I'm dead.
Nope.
Healing totem on the field, guys.
No!
Taking aim.
Sky Magma, coming right up.
Ah!
Winning.
Oh, no! Oh, nuts! You're gonna freeze. Oh, fudge. Ow, what?
One closer. Keep going.
Damn it!
Player two, are you tired or did you just get fucked up? You got another beacon. Nice! Get behind the shield, guys. Come on! Thank Christ, one more beacon lit.
That tickles.
Come on, player two. Just gonna keep dying, huh?
Eat.
Player two, don't feel bad. People won't remember you died all the time unless someone tells them or something.
Can I play again? Oh, I see them. Eat. I'm dead.
Bullshit!
Break out the glow sticks!
The other team played a laser sword card. Don't let it get close! Player two, while you're down there, would you like a juice box?
New kid incoming!
Player two, you wanna like help out your teammates sometimes? I don't know.
Shaking out their feet. Ow! Prepare to get stomped, Forthy.
Thank you. All the beacons are lit! I confirm the test has been completed. You've done well. Head to the Chamber of Fragrant Mysteries.
He made the porta potty, new kid. Great job out there.
Look at Ming Jack. Wow, new kid, you did it. You completed a test of strength. One more and you'll be as powerful as Stan.
That was hot stuff, new kid. Here's what fate has in store for you. Hope that's more to your liking. Excellent selection. See ya. I should have worn a warmer hat.
You found some real treasure here, fellas.
Funny meeting you here, new kid. Well, hello there. Fate has chosen these upgrades for you today. Yes, a fine upgrade. See you around, new kid.
Wow, I guess everyone's here looking for supplies, huh? Stan completed one of the tests of strength. Go talk to his Uncle Jimbo. He can tell you what to do.
We can't get any groceries or sundries.
Please, you gotta help us. You're the only store still open.
We're so hungry, we need food. Do you have any food?
Settle down, everyone. One at a time, you're all acting crazy. It's a snowstorm. It's not the apocalypse.
The end is nigh, everyone. It's the apocalypse. Repent before it's too late.
Hey, what do you want, kid? Can't you see we're busy?
Wait your turn.
Oh, you're one of Stan's friends. Are you here about that quest I gave him? Tell you what. Help me supply these hoarders, and you can get the same deal Stan got. Just find a few things for me, and I'll give you whatever you want. A Taylor Swift album is worth at least a half a roll of toilet paper on the open market. Go look for one.
How's the cert?
I'm counting on you to get me the goods.
Thank you.
looked like it hurt.
$10 on that other funny hat, kid.
They're blocking the front, you hit them from the back. It's not rocket science.
Player one, they almost had you.
Come on, player two. You're not gonna, like, revive anyone?
For a little chaos control.
You can do anything you want down there, except keep playing. That's not allowed.
Player two. Well, you're the best at letting people punch you in the face, and don't you ever let anybody take that from you.
On that other funny hat.
I'm dead.
Oh no! Ow! Bless you, good luck.
You got the goods yet, new kid? You found the albums! I can't wait to sell these things. Thanks, kid! Now, here's the next thing I need you to find. You know what a tin Pokemon is? Me neither, but people will pay good toilet paper for them. Go get me one.
Player two, please stop dying.
Eek. That tickles. That hurts.
stupid. What's next? No more ground flaxseed? I gotta mill it myself?
You got them chipokomon. Nice work. Now, here's the next thing I need you to find. You know what desperate, stupid people want? NFTs. Now go find me some.
Find anything?
Break your knees, Porthy. Wah! Yeah!
Rah! Eek!
Well, I guess that counts. You've completed the test.
Yummy, delicious dark matter.
Thanks again, new kid.
Thanks for your help.
You can sure fetch quests like the best of them. Have an upgrade. That looks pretty good. See you next time. My bard costume wasn't built for this weather.
Stan and kick his ass.
Stan's gonna be sorry he ever challenged me. Stan's at the playground. Let's take a shortcut through the theater.
Oh, I'm excited!
There should be a way into the theater from the roof. They're douchebags with arrows. That shouldn't be hard.
Ow. Player one, he almost had you.
Take them down, Marshwalkers! Almost there, new kid. We're so close to kicking Stan's ass.
It's getting boring.
Oh, any cheesy poofs in there?
The greatest Canadian duo of all time.
Crash their party, new kid! Low. Better run home now.
New bullshit card is in play. Your ranged weapons are cursed.
They broke open the doors. Get out.
They're eating poop, guys.
greatest Canadian duo of all time is back.
I've been chosen, and now I'm choosing you. More power, always good.
We're gonna need to blast through the ice to get to Stan. Find a cannonball.
Look out, fellas. Stan's gonna start shooting any minute now. Whoa, nice shot. Just a few more and you're in. More cannon hit and you're in.
Retreat to the playground, marshwalkers. Yes, barrier down. And Stan's next. Onward to the playground. Stan's waiting for your challenge. Let's get you an upgrade. Gaze upon your options. How do these look? We can do this all day, as long as you've got the toilet paper. That's the one? Great. See you soon. What do you call a changeling posing as an elf? An elvish impersonator. Hey, where's the global warming when we need it, huh? Wow, what a great audience.
What the hell? Since they passed the test of strength, your 10-plus axe is largely ineffective now. Wait a minute, the new kid has a secret power too? So then I'm not super OP anymore? Aw, does that mean Cartman wins? But not exactly. Why'd you just use the class 10 combat base that you built? You have a dragon, for Christ's sake.
Well, yeah, that's right.
Okay, new kids, prepare to die. Damn it, you need to figure out how to hit Stan. You won't win, new kid.
His cannonballs be loaded into your cannons, too. Gee, player two. Douse that fire in some deep snow.
Marshwalkers rule.
No match for me, new kid.
Dragon Flame! try and bullshit your way out of this. Oh, fuck.
Way to go, new kid.
You really think you can win? Look at this place. Look at what I've built. Damn it.
The cannibal cracked some of his dragon magic. Do it more until you bring him down.
You're going down, new kid, and then I'll make the rules.
Release the flames.
Marshwalkers rule. Eat this! Shit!
You got it! You do it again!
You're a fool to take on the Marshwalkers!
Good job, new kid! That'll teach Stan!
You might have completed the test of strength, but it won't be enough. This doesn't make sense! I completed the quest! I used the dark matter!
Maybe I wasn't using enough.
Marshwalker clerics, I call upon thee.
Fucking hell. The forces of chaos are at it.
This axe will break you.
Axe strike. Healing everyone else all the time, you get a nice mystic.
You want a fight? I'll give you a fight. Okay, that kind of hurt. Yeah.
Stan! Stan! Hey, Stan! Stan, thank God you're safe. You don't know what it's like out there. Everyone's going crazy fighting each other for toilet paper. But I've been finding these treasure chests filled with it all over the place. People are just leaving them in hidden but easily findable locations. Can you believe that? I also beat up Stotch and took his toilet paper, too. We're gonna be rich, Stan!
Dad, not now. I have to defeat my enemies.
Enemies? Well, wait, so if you lose, do they get to take our toilet paper?
I guess. Yep, those are the rules.
Oh, shit. No, they can't have our toilet paper. Would a level 5 dad warrior be able to join in the middle of a class 10 base siege?
Well, you know what? Sure. What? Fine, I'll fight you myself!
You can pry this toilet paper from my cold, dead hands!
Your bones...
Man, these kids are relentless, huh? Stan, you have to sacrifice your life for the toilet paper! I'll tell tales of your bravery! Now, my son, fight to the end! Fight for the 64-pack of extra soft from Costco!
Ow, shit! My axe in hand, I can't lose!
Whoa, what is this doing?
Dad, you're gonna break it! I'm gonna carve you to pieces!
Oh! You got this, son!
Player two, that looked like it hurt. Oh, damn! Ow! Take this! You won't beat me, I won't let you!
Yeah. Oh, player one! They almost had me!
Good fastballs, Dad!
Dad, go home. Give up now, new kid. There's no way you can win.
Stay away from my...
Dad, don't touch that.
Please, do whatever you want, but Stan, don't hurt the toilet paper. I was gonna be rich.
Ha 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 ha.
Starch!
I get it, some of you like to be thorough, but come on already.
Well, we player two! That's a ton! ton of dark matter. A real impressive load.
Rules as everyone else. Because my version of the rules actually work. The way you guys do it, it doesn't even make any sense. You don't even know what power-ups go with what abilities.
And that's why you turned into a total dick?
Oh, I'm a dick because I stood up for what I believe in. Upgrades shouldn't be awarded every level. It's confusing. Well, we beat you, Stan. So now, by rule, you have to follow our rules.
Yeah, so can you please stop this Witcher spell before more people get hurt?
What are you talking about?
Come on, Stan. We know this snowstorm isn't natural. Somebody used magic.
Do you really think I would purposely start a storm that's killing people and shutting down the whole town?
The way you've been acting lately, yes! Why did you turn against everybody and get all aggro?
I don't know, okay? I don't know. I guess ever since I got that dark matter stuff from Mr. Hankey, I just felt like different and...
What did you say?
I got this dark matter stuff from my axe, and I just felt so powerful that I thought I could...
From Mr. Hankey? The Christmas Pooh?
Yeah. Oh my god. That could be it.
What could it be?
Don't you guys remember? Mr. Hinky was kicked out of town. By the entire town. Everyone turned on him. Mr. Hinky kept getting wasted and tweeting things.
Oh, come on, it was a joke!
Mr. Hinky, stop!
And then eventually the whole town had him canceled. He hasn't been heard from since. If anyone would want to hurt this town, it would be him.
How could you accept dark gifts from Mr. Hinky and not tell anyone, Stan? Who does that? Guys, I'm sorry. I guess we have to find Mr. Hankey and put a stop to him. By Zaron's balls, we'll find him and destroy his dark powers.
And then we can stop this horrible winter storm.
And then all the stores can finally open again. Yeah.
And people stop fighting over toilet paper and get back to work.
Right.
Yeah, and we can all get back to going to school.
Right, and we can all get back to going to school.
Stay back! We're out of stuff!
There's no more stuff.
I don't think this is going to end well, Ned.
No shit.
Excuse me! Excuse me! Hot cocoa, anyone? Free delicious hot cocoa! Everyone's favorite wintertime treat! I know you're all tired and hungry and cold. How about something to get you through the night? Father Maxie, would you like some hot cocoa?
Sure. I guess I can have a little hot cocoa before the world ends.
It's pretty cold. I'll take some hot cocoa.
Yeah, I'll have some too.
Does it have marshmallows?
I'm never going back to school.
And you'll never have to, Eric.
Sweet.